Long ago, the world was nothing more than an endless sea, cloaked in a boundless sky, reaching as far as could possibly be imagined. Then two great titans came into existence. The Bionis and the Maconis. Titans were locked in a timeless battle. Until at last, only their lifeless corpses remained. Eons have passed. Now, our world, this vast land stretching across the remains of the Bionis, is under attack from a relentless force known as the Mekon.
Advancing down our weak right flank. For a bunch of soulless machines, they seem to know a thing or two. But we'll see.
Dunban! We've been given the order to retreat. We're pulling back the line to Colony 6. That's where we'll set up the last line of defense.
Yeah. That's a good idea. Any more time spent hanging around here, and we're done for.
Count me in. We gotta get out of here.
Or we can stay and fight.
What?
We may die if we take a stand here, but staying gives us the chance to change our destinies. We have the Monado. With this, the future is ours for the taking.
Stupid beast. Your body can't take any more of the Monado. I can tell by just looking at you.
Getting short-sighted in your old age, Dixon. I'm fine. Don't worry, I'm still in control.
I should have known I couldn't talk sense into a beast. Let's do this. I'm going with you. You'll need someone to drag your corpse on.
As long as you think you've still got the strength in you, old man.
Oi, you two! We've been ordered to pull back! I'm leaving!
Well, I say you're coming with us. What would we do without those?
The enemy's second wave is approaching!
It's now or never, Dunban. Let's show them what we've got. We'll give them a warm Homs welcome.
Acknowledged.
What are they trying to prove? I'm not throwing my life away. No point dying in some godforsaken field. Nothing for it. I'll have to use Dunban as a decoy. That should give me time to escape.
Thunderbolt! Time is now.
Looks like the Mechon are hell-bent on taking us out.
They'll have to be if they want to beat us. Now, let's even the odds a bit.
You heard him.
Dixon, Munka, let's do this!
Going down that easily.
Tomban! Are you alright?
Oh, what does it look like?
I'm still good to go.
Guess even a hero's gotta reach his limit eventually.
Munkar! What are you doing? That way is...
Sorry, brothers. Hate to drop this on you, but it's the Monado they're after. So have fun keeping them occupied for me. I'm getting the hell out of here!
Munka, you dirty...
Now, don't worry. I'll organize your funerals. Well, see you, boys!
Wait!
Huh? If this is a joke, it ain't funny. Looks like this is it. At least we know our luck can't get any worse from here. Dumbad?
Dixon, take care of the survivors!
Dumbad, what are you playing at?
Those idiots. I'll just come and get the Monado when everything's quiet down a bit. That thing's gonna be mine!
Oh no, please! No!
Vile Mechon. If you think the Homs, the people of Bionis, are just waiting here for you to pick us off, you are sorely mistaken!
Thank you.
A Mekon M71. I bet I can use its optical system to align one of the anti-air batteries. Oh, no good. It's broken. The joint section. It's buckled. It's completely useless. Ugh. Huh? An M69! Its armor would be perfect for making a shield. If I can just get it off, I should be able to... Shulk! Right. It's not a Mekon. It's just a Krabble. It was using the Mekon armor as a shell.
I'll lure it away and top it. When it's down, use your arts to finish it off.
Thanks, Ryan. That was a close one.
Man, what were you doing wandering off by yourself? Stay where I can keep an eye on you. It's pretty dangerous outside of the colony. There are all kinds of monsters.
Yeah. But thanks to you, we got its shell. Everyone in the colony is going to be really happy.
I'm more worried about you than the shell. Oh, whatever. Knowing what you're like, at least you'll make a decent weapon out of it. This scrap driver's excellent.
I just learned by watching Dixon make weapons.
Of course, Dunban's weapon still beats them all.
The Monado. I hope I can figure out the secret of his power one day.
You will, Shulk. Anyway, we better get back to the colony. If I'm late for drills again, old Squaretash is gonna kill me.
Squaretash? Oh, the Defense Force Colonel. He's pretty scary.
Tell me about it.
Sorry, I didn't mean for you to come all the way out here during your break.
Don't worry about it. Let's get back.
you do this?
Now it's my time.
Almost there.
Right. We can do it.
This is too easy.
Powering up.
Wow, down. Almost
take this. Now it's my time.
Bring it
right
on.
You're a lifesaver.
You've been protecting me since I can remember, mate.
Hey, don't sweat it. Before you know it, you'll be the one watching my back.
Right. I won't let you down. We can definitely do this.
Take this.
I'm powering up.
Good job, everyone. Let's not lose our heads, though.
Right, you're a lifesaver.
Eat this!
Almost there! Time.
Right, you're a lifesaver.
It's over. Who else wants some?
Oh. All right!
That was city.
Let's not lose our heads, though.
Take this!
Come on! I'm powering up.
You never stood a chance.
Let's not lose our heads, though.
I'm feeling it!
Eat this! Ha!
Now it's right time!
We can definitely do this!
Alright, we can do it!
We've almost got them!
We never should have chance!
Who else wants some?
Come on!
Let's go!
One down!
It's over! Man, what a bunch of jokers!
Alright, I'm feeling it!
Beat! Now it's right time!
Yeah!
Not long now!
Okay, let's finish this! We can definitely do this! We're the best!
Good thing I'm here. No? Anyone?
Here we are. I better stop in at HQ. You off to the weapon development lab?
Yeah, when I've sold any parts I can't use.
All right. See you later.
Hi there.